Oh, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood as we continue on. I hit shift several times. Machiavelli can go suck a toe.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage? You're pathetic, Lucrezia. What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That puts you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Oh, we know who we have to kill now. I want this chest. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Sorry, he's not gonna help you.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Means she's locked up. Don't lose more than 10 health squares. Got it. I wonder if this does something now. Nope, Still nothing. I have no clue where I'm going. Clearly it's down, and I should be going up, but... Scale the outside.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please. You must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do?
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attempt. What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Or just assassinate you.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio, Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much.
We've met before.
Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you leave me no choice.
Thank you. Okay, I wasn't supposed to shank her. I mean, it ends it quickly.
Coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
No! Move! Eccolo!
Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
think I'm going the wrong way. I think I need to bring her back up here.
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here. Hipokrita.
I think we're gonna throw her in the jail instead of killing her. I'm a fan of the latter.
Lucrezia, how I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Classy. Guards! Guards! That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Don't be detected. Okay.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Look, lady. The crossbow didn't work as intended.
Why save me, Ezio? With Forley taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
There we go. That'll be nice.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forza. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Don't you dare. Figlio di puttana, never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there.
Thank you. I like how the rope's not moving.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover it. Find Machiavelli there. He will be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
So much notary to decrease. Come incognito again and then we'll call it.
Hey,
do we have to do on the map, quest-wise? So that's the direction we're gonna head. Alright, well, we're going to call it an episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.